Dear student, so the next method is how to find out the square of a number around 100. For example, so to find out the square of a number 100, we wish to find out the difference around 100. Difference around 100. Okay, for example, 92, what is the difference? 8. 91, what is the difference? The difference is what? 9. 97, what is the difference here? 3. How to do here? For example, 99 square. Okay, this 99 square is around 100 or very close to 100. How to do here? 99 per kodi. What is the difference of 99 and 100 is 1. Okay, now what to do here? 1 square. What is 1 square here? 01. Since it is 2 digit, 1 bari vedi. 01. 99 minus 1. That is 98. Is it clear? The second one here. 98 square. Have a look. 98 bar kodi. What is the difference of 98 and 100? That is 2. Okay, now how to do here? 2 square. What is 2 square here? 04. Since it is 2 digit. 98 minus 2, that is 96. The answer is 9604. Okay, now the third very important here, 97 square, for example. 97 square is also near to 100, the number. Okay, now 97 is with a difference of 3. Okay, 3 square, what is that? 09. 97 minus 3, that is what? 94. Okay. Now, the fourth one is 96 square, for example, 96 is with a difference of what? 4. Okay, 4 square is what? 16, put 16, 2 digit, nothing to worry. 96 minus 4, what is that? 92. Okay, the next is fifth one. Look here, have a look here. Fifth one, what is fifth one here? For example, 95 square, okay. 95 with a difference of what? 5. So now 5 square is what? 25. 95 minus 5 is what? 90. Okay. Now 6th one is 94 square, for example. 94 with a difference of what? 6. This difference is to taken for 100. Okay. Now 6 square is what? 36. 94 minus 6, that is what? 88. Okay, is it clear? Next is, for example, the seventh one is 93 square, for example. How to do here? 93 with a difference of what? 7. 7 square is 49. 93 minus 7 I have to take. 93 minus 7 is what? 86. Okay. That is what an answer. Next is seventh one is, for example, 92 square. How to do here? 92 with a difference of what? 8. 8 square is what? 64. 92 difference 8. What is that? 84. This is what an answer. So this is how we are going to find out the square of a number around 100 or very close to 100. Right? So in the next video, we are going to find out the square of a number between 100 and 110. Is it clear? Thank you.